Hi, my name is Håkan Andersson. I'm a true dinosaur in Swedish athletics. I've been involved in sprinting for more than 40 years and the last 30 years as a coach. I've also done a lot of consulting in a lot of other different sports like swimming, boxing, basketball, football and ice hockey, to name a few. Why is that? Because most sports are interested in development of explosive strength and power, and some like football or basketball are also interested to learn more about best practice regarding development of linear sprinting speed. I also noticed a lot of interest in practical means and methods regarding prevention of hamstring injuries that seems to be a virtual plague in a lot of ball sports. At the Global Hamstring Project in Barcelona, we lead a workshop where me and one of my athletes will demonstrate and explain why, when and how to use different type of exercises for development of speed. There will also be a considerable focus on what many consider to be the prime movers of sprinting, the hip extensors in general and the hamstrings in particular. Welcome.